And a first heat, in fact, there's only two declared. That's numbers 4 and 6, Leslie Steele and John Bates of Melrose. So they'll just have to run through as a walkover. Gary Hagan coming forward now, that's the 16-pound hammer. And they just the two runners, and they are going to run. They're not going to be walking over, but both of them won't qualify for the final. Leslie Steele from the Petrini Club in lane 4, and John Bates of Melrose on the outside in lane 6. Now ready to start, over to you, Mr. Ryder.
We have gone in that first heat. Leslie Steele and John Bates. And there's Leslie taking the gate. First runner finds an 800.
Competition leader Bruce Rodman with a great throw in the 16-pound hammer. Meantime, in the second heat of the 90-metre front markers handicap, there are three runners who have got declared. Lane 1, Bobby Madden of Cambus Lang on 11 metres. Lane 3, Jimmy Beattie of Kelty on 21.5 metres. And in lane 6, John Morris Senior of the Dunfermline West Fight Club on 12.5 metres. Lanes 1, 3 and 6 in this second heat, first two to qualify.
And the official result of that first heat in the 90 metres, Leslie Steele, your winner, and John Bates second, and the time was 10.03. And correction to that 800 metre result, it wasn't Leslie that got the fourth prize, it was Robbie Bates, had one of them had their numbers the wrong way round.